Instead of just being Britain, it's like fictional.
Why did it just
British
start the
culture.
And then alt tab. That's genius. Do you know what? I'm actually going to just... Oh, no, that's fine. Okay. So, we'll get started then. So, welcome back. It's part two of the Dishonored Let's Play series. I'm joined by General Von Doom today. I'll be a link in his channel. Link in his description for his channel. And we're at the Hound's Pits pub. Yeah.
Ew, that place is a cesspit.
Is it?
Yeah.
It does look a little bit... It's a bit confused, though, because over there it was like, oh, we're on the Thames, and this is London, and then I've come over here, and we're in, like, freaking Newcastle or something. It's really weird, mate. But maybe that's what
river.
It was like back then. Oh, man, why did I swim around in this river?
Oh, why did you swim in the poop and the pollution in that? Oh, you're disgusting. Oh, you're swimming in it. Oh, it's gone in your mouth, Tom. In your eyes, and your nose, and every other hole in your body.
It's all right. It's fine. Is there anything
you're
gonna
get cholera
out here? There isn't, is there?
There is actually relics about, but I don't know if you can unlock them yet.
All right. Okay. Alright, fine.
By the way,
so
you know that
sign
that said the outsider walks among us? Yeah? You're not the outsider.
Yeah. Oh. Killed the Empress. There's someone else.
Yep. It's a religion.
Oh, the Wyholian Order.
I'm sure the Admiral's
Oh my god. Are you still...
From what I understand, time's getting short.
Okay.
Starting at last, Admiral, we found our man. Even after 6 months in Coldridge Prison, he slipped out like it was nothing.
Yes.
Okay.
He was the personal bodyguard of the Emperor. We can continue this
later. Talking about me?
The man of the hour is here.
So you're just going to look through the keyhole into a room that's empty.
The true servant of the Empire.
Yeah, well, it gave me the option, so I didn't know whether it...
And now there's people in there that weren't there previously.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton.
It's good,
I
isn't it?
The nobility in our little group.
One of them was there,
like
I think.
Here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corporal. I'm going to come out with them. We've been building a coalition.
The models are good, but the lip syncing is really strange.
At risk what lip syncing? Committed to finding young lady Emily and seeing her. They're just opening their jaws and words come out.
We can't do any of it without you.
Look at that beer, though.
Your ability in a fight.
I know, it's like polystyrene or something. It's not moving.
Sorry.
Considering all the detail that's been put into it.
We can discuss this further after.
Look, it's not coming out of your cup, is it? Your glass, is it, dude?
It's just shrinking.
Unless, that would annoy me.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist.
That he didn't drink anything.
What?
Look.
No, and now he's not smoking anything either. How did the smoke get in his mouth? Look. You're a bad role model.
Nothing against the others, but there's no substance.
He's flicking ash on the floor as well. Admiral, is that what admirals like in this world?
Have you talked to Piero yet?
Must be. They're like pirates with the freaking massive pistol in the center of their chest.
Although, I will say the smoke effects are pretty convincing. Anyway.
Yeah, it looks like
actual
tobacco
house,
that
yeah.
I don't want to be around.
Where am I? Where
there's
am
loot
I?
It, loot it, Tom, loot it.
Loot it, loot it. Ooh. I found a book of songs.
It's a book. Well done.
My, you must be Corvo.
And overseers.
I am Lydia, at your service. Your room is upstairs.
Is that right?
When they told me who it was, well, I thought you'd be older, like the Admiral.
If I may, I am the personal assistant to Lord Pendleton, and one of the
seniors,
as was my father. Now I am entrusted with this house, the home.
Pleased to meet you, Master Corvo.
T- talk to everyone and find out that they're all busy and don't want to talk to you, and that they've got ugly faces.
When he was just the spy master, he's one manipulative bastard. I can tell
Wallace,
you.
Wallace, please breathe two bottles of.
Fetch a clean glass. What?
Hey, bro. Hey, bro. I'll begin again tomorrow.
Did you do that?
Damn it.
You throw glass bottles at Lord Pendleton.
Who else can I? Oh! Hello!
Did you do that?
No! I don't care about the keyhole anymore. Not in this house. This is my house. Oh, it is my house!
It's your home, Tom. It's where
it
you
is.
Live.
This is my... And they're like, Corvo!
Corvo, get down here now! You're grounded!
God damn it, Corvo.
Something happened with the Lord Regent that drove the Admiral out.
Oh, God. Oh, no, she's... Thank God I can parkour. Yay! Where am I now? That looks like explosive, G. Oh, it's just whiskey. Okay. Why did it look through the keyhole? Now I'm outside. Here he is.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear, all custom.
Nice. You is he gonna make me something cooler than Assassin's Creed? Master
Assassin. Yeah, he's gonna give you a metal mask. Spoilers! No!
No! This cannot happen now. The tank of whale oil is running.
Oh my God!
What you need, dude? He's going on about whale oil. I need whale oil.
Oh, apparently like whale oil is like really powerful. It gives you a lot of energy and it uses up a ton of it. The machines are so inefficient.
And they use whale
like the
oil
whales oil should have gone extinct by now. By the way they use all their whale oil.
Yeah, I saw a ship going past with a giant whale on top of it. That was weird.
That would be enough to fill up one single tank.
But whaling ship, they hauled a female 42 foot in length. She weighed 35 tons. He took her apart, sketching notes. Within, I found a row of teeth and a baleen. Through this broom-like structure, I assume she filtered food from the water. Oh wow, it's like educational. I've just learned stuff about whales. That's clever. They're teaching me stuff about whaling. Oh, I see the, so they're trying to teach me that whaling is bad. Yeah. Because look how bad it is.
Why, because the whales.
Because they're whales. You should save the whales.
I mean,
so basically,
it's okay if we kill chickens and cows, but whales, man.
So if I hold the empty tank near a refill pump, it'll fill up. Okay. That'll be this thing then. F. Empty tank required. Full tank. Put that there. Put the one in there. Wait, what? It says empty tank. That's empty. Ah, there we go. They just get whale oil on tap. That's gross. It's like Doctor Who.
Perfect. Now plug it in. By the way, you're not supposed to fill up that whale tank, but you can anyway.
Oh, wasn't I?
You're supposed to just take the full one. It's quicker, you know.
Oh, right. I thought that maybe I might need to do it again later.
You need to do it again later or just load another one up. Still, fit must be precise.
Can you see normally? No, it's got a weird fisheye on everything.
There, better now?
I could no.
Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions.
It's okay, it's just adjusting it for you.
Scavenge the city for valuables and I will resell them on the black.
I don't know why a simple hole in the mask wouldn't do, you know?
Yeah. Like a ninja thing. Yeah, let's have a look. Upgrades. Oh, because I've got gold. I've got 754 gold from all the loot it. So I can buy myself a rewire tool. Oh, what? That's crap. Are they useful? Are any of these useful?
Well, to be honest, I never used any of them.
Really? Oh, wow, they're more expensive than I thought.
Yeah, that's why I never used them. You're better off just saving your gold for now.
Oh, really? So let's see.
Which you're not doing.
Oh, what? That's dumb. Yeah, you know what I've just done, right?
What?
I wish I hadn't done that. Oh, well. I'll get some more money.
You spent all your money on bullets.
Yeah, I did.
I told you not to buy
them. Yeah, I... Just a sec, there's something I need to do. I'd like to look around a bit before I sleep.
Let me know if you need anything more.
Oh, he disappeared. Damn it, I was gonna throw a bottle in his face. Duh. Oh well. Ooh, guess what?
What?
How's it going?
You lost your mind?
By the way, I like the background story that they're using whale oil. Like, in the real British Empire, they used frickin' coal, didn't they?
Mm.
Like, they had coal and steam as their fuel source, but on this, they mimic that with whale oil.
You lost your mind? Corvo, what are you up to?
Blowing smoke in my mouth. What the hell?
Lord Pendleton's sword
anyway.
Awaits you upstairs. He can show you to your chambers.
Yeah. Someone's Wallace is gonna show me to my chambers.
People say he killed the Empress.
Of course he didn't. People are foolish.
How'd you put away your guns?
Okay. I don't know, H maybe?
Dunno. Hello.
There is a button to do it.
I'm sorry it's so dark. We can't risk being seen. It is a bit romantic.
I'm going to sleep now. Or I'm staying awake. Yeah, I'll stay awake all night. Play it real time. So in 6 hours we can start mission one, okay?
You know, I like how there's a freaking maid. In the actual pub, even though you're actually rebels and you should be living in squalor and that.
Yeah. Well, the pub looks pretty run down. Hey look, I've woken up at night.
Oh no! It's a nightmare, Tom!
Oh, is it? Oh yeah, it's a nightmare. Why do all games do this now? Look. I'm tripping my balls off, son! Look at this.
Did you smoke mushrooms or something?
I think I was on the Y-holes. What's
Must
going
be.
On?
This is why it's
I
like
hit
to be
my
Y-holes.
Secret stash of Y-hole. And this is what we got.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress.
Don't know, who are you?
Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void.
What?
I am the
By the way, this person you're talking to is the Outsider.
There are forces in the world and beyond the world.
What? Great forces
that he leads the Y-hole Order. Now,
these forces amazing.
From the outside.
I'm a Y-holian. Use this
newfound power. Yeah. My this is your initiation, Tom, into the Y-holian Order. Come
find oh my god. Shit just got meta. I need to do a leap of faith. Press thing to do a forward dash. Hold at your destination and click on the sphere. Oh.
Welcome to the Wagolian Order, Tom.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What? Oh, I'm a noob. Complete noob. I learned to blink and I still died. Okay, guys. Fourth time lucky.
You're supposed to use your powers. Gah!
Oh, crap! I was doing well then, and I died. Okay. Five times.
Here's Johnny!
You fail so hard, Tom! Gah! Is it so hard to do this?
It is, actually. It's tricky. They're trying to teach me stuff about it. I've got no manners. It says, watch your step.
You can actually jump in midair and do it.
Ah. Oh, wow.
So, like, once your mana's recharged, take a jump in the air and then use your power. Like, jump towards it.
Oh, crap! That.
Yeah, there you go. Oh,
nearly had it. This is actually tricky. Oh, no! No mana's! Okay. Ninjas.
I'm loving this delay on Twitch, by the way.
Sorry. Thank you
it's
for
like
that.
Putting
up
with it. A minute.
Oh, for keep missing that last one. Oh, crap. Baskets. I fail this part of the game so bad. Oh, come on. What's this? Number 10?
I've never seen someone have so much trouble with this, Tom.
Wait, you just right-click, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, so I'm right-clicking it. Okay. Oh my god, what the hell are they?
Open that chest, by the way, Tom.
What chest? Oh shit.
Oh, you missed it.
It's alright, I got back to it. Oh yay, manners. I know, right?
By the way, this place is actually making you go through time. see what the people are actually up to, like the plot and that.
What the hell is that?
The walkers. They're Dishonored's version of the Striders from Half-Life.
Okay. They look pretty sweet. Like weaponized stilts. Oh no, what am I supposed to do now? Use blink. Oh, and you can climb. Yeah, nice. So I was supposed to fall.
That follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name.
These runes. You've passed the trial, Tom. That's why I'm speaking to you. Gah. To help
you find. I'm a Whiteholian now. I died like 12 times. Wait, what? The heart of a living thing. What? Will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my. Wait, what? Now I have a freaking robot heart.
You know the queen at the beginning of the game.
I have.
You know that person that got murdered.
Yeah.
No, no. Yeah, no, you know that the plot at the beginning where the queen gets murdered and the princess gets kidnapped?
Yeah.
That's the queen's heart.
What? What the hell? What, is this basically like an echo? Is this like an aliens thing? It'll beat faster when there are enemies close. Or something's close.
It beats faster when there's relics close by.
This place is the end of all things. And the beginning.
Oh god, no.
If you right-click it or whatever, it'll actually say stuff.
That's what I'm doing, yeah. Alright, so it looks like I'm going this way. Ow. I didn't break my robot heart, it's all good.
Don't break your heart, Tom.
Don't break my heart now, baby. Wait. No, 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 no!
What?
I.
Didn't you?
Oh no!
No!
Oh, come on! This is. No! No! Son of a bitch!
Tom, stop using the power! Just jump onto something.
It's alright, I got the rune. Go to the journal and select powers. What do I want to select? I want to select dark vision. Dark vision, which gives me the ability to see in the dark and people through walls.
Hold on, which one do I like? Devouring Swarm's pretty fun. And Bentarum.
Oh, the rats. And then what?
And Bend Time.
Bend Time. That's not even on this fucking on this list.
Here it is, it's Lander. The sand thing.
Oh yeah, there it is. Bend time. Completely stops time. Whoa!
You went for the crappy ones, Tom.
Yeah, I didn't realize that you could say it told me to get it, Mark. Stupid tutorial. Use what I have given you falls
upon you. It's okay, yeah, it costs two runes anyway.
Now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
That guy's weird.
Yeah, sure, well, he's like the outsider of the Whitehall Order, and he's telling you that you got magical powers now. Whitehallian powers.
Yeah, man. Look, look, the dream was real! Use the heart to find the rune. Hi, everyone. Don't mind me. Just walking around with my weird heart.
Should I clear space for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
Why?
He can't sleep in regular beds anymore. That's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Where did you get the heart from, Tom? What the hell?
Get the what?
Who did you kill?
Right?
How is it still beating? Yeah!
Aha!
Attention, Dunwall.
By the way, the rune is an icon. Rune 120 meters, yeah.
Yeah. I'm on it. I got the she's talking.
And then they're singing the old songs, linking arms. But that was from a happier time.
I'm swimming in the poop again.
Get out the poop, what did I say?
Found it!
You don't stop swearing in the poop, I'm about to make you ground at Tom. I'll have to ground you.
I found a heart.
Finally, girl.
It starts to hurt me.
Here's Johnny!
No, that's a evil fish in the river.
I had a sailor. What are you doing out of the house?
He thought he'd strike gold digging in the Pandician cliffs.
Yeah.
They found his ship drifting.
Well, let's get down to it. First off, I know that assassination is dark business. But sometimes, good men have to do bad things to make the world right. Our purpose is clear. We want to restore Her Majesty's line by finding and putting Emily Caldwin on the throne. To those ends, we'll hide, act in shadow, take them apart, piece by piece. Tonight,
that's a big glass.
Campbell dies by your hand.
I resent it when people fought inside my office.
An army of religious prophets. But if anyone can do it,
it's the same person.
Your exploits are legendary. Campbell carries.
He doesn't like it. The admiral doesn't like it when people fart in the office.
Because we think it contains Emily's location. Recovering her is obviously critical. Assuming she's alive. That's the gist of it. Remember our cause and strike true. We're counting on you.
So basically,
Campbell is holding a former overseer by the name of Martin. One of us. And if you manage to find him, give him whatever help you can. He's a master strategist, and he got caught working for our cause. It'd be good to have him back here at the house.
Did you do that?
Oh, damn it.
Hello. I'm Callista. I work here for Admiral Havelock. I'm sorry to intrude on your business, but this is important. I suspect you're going to kill the High Overseer. That wretched man. There's really no reason for you to listen to me. But my uncle, Jeff Kernow, still serves as captain in the City Watch. But he's a good man, and my only family. The chatter in servant circles is that Campbell just took delivery of an exotic poison.
Right. Do you know what?
How did that happen?
I don't know. Don't worry. You'll see. Jay, objective. Get on the boat.
Just ready to go?
Yes.
The signal.
I'm putting the mask on, General.
Yeah, I'm like, yeah.
It's cutscene time.
Used to be to go straight up Clavering Boulevard, but now it's not so easy. Half the city's dead of the plague. The other half's fighting over what's left.
Cutscene.
You are a sad, strange little man. You have my pity.
By the way, the rain is cleaning the river. Look, it's all blue now.
Oh, yeah.
If you decide to go up Clavering, don't let the guards spot you.
Infiltrate the office of the overseer.
Well, with the way you passed the Whitelisted order trial, you're gonna get wrecked.
Oh, mate, there's guards everywhere.
Yep.
Oh, man.
Get wrecked, Tom.
What? Zombies?
Why did you kill him?
What?
By the way, killing enemies is actually bad. It gives you the bad ending.
Does it?
Yep.
What's the bad ending?
Well, stuff. And? Why did you kill a civilian?
I thought she had a gun.
No. By the way, if you kill enemies in the first go of the level, when you come back second time, it'll be worse than ever. There'll be plague rats everywhere.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so you're actually doing yourself a bit of a knock into the knee, you know?
That's alright, I like a bit of variety.
One, two, three,
Uh-oh. Oh crap. This isn't very stealthy.
You know, as soon as you teleport, you'd think they would start going, what the hell, run away.
Yeah. Oh no, they're used to that shit. Damn Whitehall monks.
I know you're somewhere around here.
What the? I'll flush you out. You hagfish.
ghetto. Lots of rats.
You shot to them, Tom.
You really should have gone to sleep.
This is the outcome of what happened. This is what happens when you kill the enemies. Rats start spawning in, and they kill you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. This I didn't know. Special announcement from our honorable Lord Regent. This is the Lord Regent speaking. It is with regret that I announce that my term as Lord Regent has been Wall of light. Disable it by removing the whale tank. Climb the crates and use the roof. Or possess a rat. Find another path by using the streets. Huh. Disable the thingy. And potentially beyond. In addition, in this continuing crisis, the overseers of the Abbey of the Everyman remain in service to the state. Oh, look, yeah, look, the mice, the rats. To enforce order whenever and wherever necessary. We owe our thanks to High Overseer Campbell for the generous loan of their services.
No, that's the plague rats. It didn't mean those rats. I've been
watching how they operate. With discipline. City Watch owns these. Oh man.
Any chance you'll share your food with me tonight? Another night, another patrol with you.
Oh, no, crap. Stupid goddamn. That one son of a. Run, go, run, mom. That's it.
Yeah, to be honest, this feels more like a Nazi Germany than a Britain.
It does, yeah. Is it on? What's it look like? Blow off, Hayburn. Go on. Toss the damn rat already. There's another wall of light here. Never gets old. He turns around. Huh? How come he just ran through the wall of light?
Oh, that's because the wall of light is programmed to let guards through. Or whatever, even though in real life he would zap everyone, probably. I'll be right back.
Alright, mate. Can't loot him.
Can't stay hidden forever. He's here.
I'm gonna sack. Alright guys, basically good stuff. I'm going to be coming back with something else very soon, so I'm going to save it there and take a break. So I'll be right back. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.